Round two. At least on this map.
This is Cyber Strike. A virtual
commencing
reality.
Operation!
Two players go head to head for the ultimate prize. Their freedom. The rules are simple. The game system is connected to your pulse and you have generated a weapon. If you do not defeat your opponent before the time is up,
the enemy took a beacon! Our side captured a beacon!
They did it. He's also trying to get this guy.
The enemy took a beacon.
Nah, he backed off.
The enemy has a stealth.
Try to get
your eyes on it.
Don't really have anything to hit that with. You got it though.
An ally. Our side captured a beacon.
Did one run into? It's over there though. Where are the rest of them? Oh, they're all from base. Oh shit. Wait, that guy DC'd? I feel a little bad, because I thought he was about to do that, actually. Did I hit him? Okay, not. Yeah, I'll get that guy. Oh, shit. No. I think this is why a lot of people do bazooka instead, because the ready up is either the same or just, like, worse on this thing. Fight the output for the charge. There's two of them there.
The enemy took a beacon. Okay, let's give it another go. Ally, destroy the enemy mobile.
They got him. Back in the brief. Well, that's probably me, dude. Gut beam. Damn. So Black Rider finished him off, but he's still getting hassled by that. That Jagan. Oh, they're on him though. We also lost D though.
The enemy took a beacon. Okay, let's give it another go.
Ooh, that's probably like right here.
1 minute left. Let's finish this strong.
Let's barf on this dude. It's also because they had lost somebody. Story Boy, and once they did that knockdown on him, I don't know if he just DC'd or just was incidental, but they were missing somebody. What are you doing, sir? I don't know if those are just like delayed extra inputs for no reason or like what's going on with the traversal on the menu, but yikes.